This object simply isn't resonating with me.
Do you realize just how dangerous it is to hold phosphorus in the mouth?
I beg your pardon?
I'll bet it makes your rubber balloons glow impressively in the dark, but you'll regret it when the hypertension and vomiting sets in.
You mock my talent, sir. You shouldn't be so flippant about things beyond your earthly understanding. How ignorant one must be to compare a spirit's ectoplasm with balloons.
It was merely a word of caution. We both know how Match Factory workers look after several years on the job.